Puzzle 55 is punching the bucket. You have to punch the bucket at the top left corner. You have to make the balls punch the bucket. Now this does not make any sense at all. The baseball pushes the cannonball into the trampoline. I did not think that would actually happen. It is not very realistic. This game is not realistic now. I don't think this game is realistic anymore. It used to be super realistic, but not anymore.